Hello everyone, welcome back to episode 6 of Shantae Half Genie Hero. Without further ado, let us see what we can do here. Bum, 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 bum. Alright. Need more gems. Alright. Scrap metal. Awesome. Is there any other flowers that I can stomp? Doesn't seem like it. Nope. Onwards. To Sky's Hatchery and then the Neo Burning Town. That's actually its name, Neo Burning Town. Main Street, Neo Burning Town, and then we'll see what we can do here. Now that we have new powers.
Ready to go! Transform!
Okay, nothing. Okay. Anything of that. Right. Right. There we go. Let's see here. Okay, there's nothing here. I don't know why starfish seem to love my mermaid form, but the other forms, they are like E. See? You don't have anything new to say, huh? Probably. But an adventure it was for you. Probably. None of that. Gotta be careful here.
Transform.
Bow, wow, 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 wow. Oh. Oh, come on. Right. Try to see if there's any abnormalities on the floor. Anything. Bollocks. Sorry if I don't talk again. You probably understand why. Nothing really that anything that can indicate that there will be any interesting stuff, to be honest, except this one. Scrap metal. See? Scrap metal. Just that. I don't know, man. I don't know what I was supposed to find there. No idea, man. Let's go to Mermaid Island again, because Yeah. I cannot go anywhere else. Main street. See, there's a flower here already. Scrap metal. I need an elephant here, but I don't know how I can do that underwater. Oh well. Oh wait, there's something there. Damn, those crabs are looking funny. I just don't understand. What am I missing? That, but whatever. I'm getting there. How? Transform! Come on, get me up. There has to be a way to get there, but how? No, not you. Oh, like that. Cool. Unexploratory territory thingy. We're on high ground now, mates.
Transform!
Is there anything here? Anything to explore, maybe? There is! But how am I getting there? Because with path, I cannot go there. Unless, let's see. Is there a higher ground somewhere? Oh yeah, there is. And now, bat.
Transform!
And let's go. Hopefully this will be enough. It is, actually. So, I just came here for that. Okay, well, we were able to find something, at least. How am I getting that? This is rather confusing. Right. Wait. Okay, that was not spot. Okay, cannot go there either. This is very, very problematic. Can I do that on higher ground? Guess not. I don't know, man.
Transform! Transform! Transform!
Scrap metal! Yay!
Transform!
Actually, no. Let's transform into that. How am I changing again underwater? Just pressing keys to see if anything does anything. Nope, none. There has to be a way to drain the energy from here. How? win. I'm up 4. Oh yeah! Almost forgot. That's the way you can go there.
Oh, hi there, old lady. I'm Grandma Blobfish. I'd offer you the seat for a spell, but I'm a bit of a careful couple right now. My grandkids have run off, you see. Keep it up to the little rascal. It's like raking snakes over a dry studio. They're right around here somewhere. But just pray sometime for old woman. Sir. Oh, wonderful. Yeah, I've got something for you. Crap claw. I'll help you slice through all that crazy stuff. There are 5 puppet kids in all. Please tell them it's time to come home to Cram Cram.
Okay, so now we actually can ting crap claw, rapid attack, snip objects while in crap form. Oh! Now we're going to do a massive backtrack. Oh yeah, there's one already.
Transform! Oh yeah!
Oh yeah! Ow! Nice! Okay, so I already was here. Oops. Let's see here. New area. Me likey. Sunken soul. Ow. And okay. Okay, so there's a crab fish. Now I can go further on places. Yay! Oh, whoops. Okay, there's nothing there. There's nothing there. Purple face, club biscuit. Alright, I cannot go further, so now I just go back all the way. Yay for up to 3 or whatever. that various tasks. There we go.
What's that? You for my clan glitch?
Yes. Plop, skid.
Oh my, you found them. This makes me fit the birthday trap so sorry. I'd like to give you something in return. Let me check my creepy handbag.
Yay, race ticket.
That's a ticket for something or other. It came from mailbox, postage paid. Seems to be something young folks are into. Off we go now.
So, yeah. That was that. Let's use warp. Warp thing? No. Yes. Okay. Whee! Cannot use dance here though. Ba, 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 da, da. Oh yeah. Oops. Oh well. Okay, now let's focus instead of being screw ups. Aha! Ouch! I like that little ee there. Time to focus. Ow. So much for focusing. Awesome! Boink! Right, now we can actually proceed on this game. bathhouse. Oh yeah, there's tickets. Did you get two of them? What a pal! As promised, here. Yeah. Dark side. Ooh. Oh wow, this is such what Uncle was looking for. What were you doing with that sort of dark magic anyway? Don't ask. Say, why don't you join us? You could meet Abner, Poe, and me at the raceway. No thanks, Rattatops. It's been a busy day. Come on, you gotta enjoy life while we still can, right? I'll think about it. Right now, I have to get this shark to Uncle. Yay, progress! At long last.
You're back so soon, and with the dark shark, no less, yes, quite. You're still not worried, are you?
Nope, here.
The shark was on top shape, yes, quite. Just like that, two more components and our words will be over, quite. Eh? What now?
Who is this? That guy looks really weird. Who is this guy?
Can you keep a secret?
No. Psst, psst. Hey, East!
Shh! I was working on a way. I was working under a vehicle, so they never saw me. But I heard the whole thing. It's going to happen, Cape Crustacean. During today's big race, they found out who squealed and I'm a dead man. I was never here.
Cape Crust Station? That's where the annual magic carpet races are held. An act of foul play could put hundreds of innocent spectators at risk. Here, map to the Cape Crust Station. Yay! Thanks, Uncle. Good luck with your machine. I'm off to the races.
Ooh, boy.
Yes, I would like to save my game. Thank you very much. Let's go to Cape Crustacean, shall we? Sky, I need to get to Cape Crustacean quickly. The magic carpet races? What for? I'll explain on the way. Right. Are you ready for liftoff? Okay, climb aboard. Whee!
Whoa. Cape Crustacean.
Thump.
Yes, save complete. Will somebody please tell me what this is all about? And what she is doing here? Hey, be grateful she shared her tickets with us. Now listen up, you guys. The mystery man back in the Scuttletown believes that there will be a large-scale haste during today's big race. So, someone after the magic carpets and everyone's a suspect. I'm going undercover, posing as one of the pilots. Sky and Bolo, you two will watch from the stands. And Roddy Tops?
I'm working with the pretty crew.
Check this out, I'm a zombie beat girl.
I'm sure the fans will eat it up.
Not if she eats them up first. Shush, you two.
Sounds like you're on deck. Let's do it. Good luck, everyone. Oh boy. This is gonna probably go horrible wrong. Wait, okay. That's confusing as hell. So I probably have to jump from platform to platform. Got it. Let's see. Ice field. Gotta eat a fruit. Ow. Sorry if I don't talk, I have to focus. Here comes another flying carpet vinegar. Ready to nap it, witch. So you two are the thieves. Hey, we got orders from up top. Yeah, surrender that magic carpet, girl. Forget it. Fine, have it your way. Twitch and vinegar, aerial assault squad. Come on. Okay. Thank you.
Finally got it.
Took a while, but whatever. Cat takes the care of those two. Now to find where they were taking the carpets. Those carpets. Even.
Oh god, not more of these. Whee!
Ah, lol. Ow. Oh, whoops. Let's go. Ow. Come on, line it up and jump. Whee! Ow. That was one hit kill? Okay, gotta be more careful then. Come on, line it up. There we go. Sorry if I don't talk. When I don't talk, it just means that I'm concentrating on the mission. There we go. Line it up. Come on. There we go. And again, we need elephant dude here. Ah! Yeah. Meow. Can I go there as a, Ooh, I can. Nice. Redstone. I don't know what that does, but let's see. Whipped red gems. Okay, good to convert their hearts. Them hearts. Ow. There we go. Ah, some Scrooge McDuck things here. Jesus Lord. Okay, moving on. Wait a minute. No, 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 no. Go up there. Thank you. See, I knew there was something here. Careful. Ready. Oh yeah. Durr. No, not that one. This is problematic. I don't know. What to use here?
Nope. That. Not that either. No, it's too dark to go there. I'm not gonna risk it. Do this. Ow. Okay, so I cannot do anything on those. Somehow it just had to be you.
Blast it all. That airship cost billions of crowdfunded dollars.
For shame. You thought you could win the race by cheating.
The race? Ha! Huh. I don't care about some stupid civilian airshow. And I don't care about the prize money neither.
Huh?
I'm after global conquest, air supremacy, babe. Armored ships are good and all, but I need airborne troops too. But being as how the magical silkworm is endangered, and it's also very cute, I'll just take the magic silk I need from those losers' carpets, and use it to manufacture magic carpet uniforms for my men.
Magic silkworms? You can't be serious.
Yeah. I'll demonstrate. Men. Deploy the MCUs. Boosh. Let's show this little hot little tamale a nice tight formation.
Oh, dear lord. Limited edition loudmouth. Down there.
Flamethrower!
Okay. Come on. No. Don't do this to me, stupid game, stupid Windows. I already, stupid button. There we go. What went wrong?
You did. You grounded.
All that work. Up in smoke.
Serves you right, Ammo Baron.
Hello? Is this thing on? Ladies and gents, it looks like Amberon has trashed all today's participants. All but this purple-haired newcomer, that is. Judges? We have a winner! Yay!
All clear!
About time. Ugh. That was endearing one. Okay, enter the light. Gotcha. Mouse dance. Okay. Wow, I'm teeny tiny. How? Oh.
All clear.
That's clever.
First place, eh? Sounds exciting.
Let's see what you won. A lifetime supply of Mermaid Falls famous
canned monster, Joe.
No, especially now that I know what's in it. I'll take it. Can I enjoy life while missing canned, right? How is your machine coming along, Uncle?
It's almost done. I got the power supply hooked up, the magnet discharged,
And I can already see dark magic particles accumulating the containment sphere.
I guess that means it's time to look for Lightshirt.
Think you're up to task?
We'll see, find out. I'll get friends ready to fly.
Good luck and be careful.
There's a twinkly light. Mermaid Falls, okay.
You know, I hear there is a hidden rooms and passageways all over that desert tower. With that new elephant power, you could really wreck up the place.
I'll keep that in mind.
Yay!
Okay, you have a quest. Let's see what you have.
Looking for a light chart? There's a strange hermit who lives desert tower.
Perhaps he can be of some assistance.
Okay, so that's where we go. But first, we're gonna buy some items.
Okay,
very first I'm gonna take Mega Silk Cream and Mega Shampoo. There we go, then let's take Mega Potion, Super Bike Ball, Schmidhar. Mega Buff. Magic Press, why not? There we go. Almost all is sold out except Invincibility Mega Buff, Smitar. And that's it.
Alright, well, that was it for this episode, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you later. Have a great one. Bye-bye.